No, that's nicely played. Mohammed Musa.
With a smile on his face, of course.